Alrighty guys, so today I made a homemade pop-pop boat out of a Muscle Milk container, a beer can for the boiler, two straws, and a candle. Let's see this thing run.